You would be wise to tread carefully around such stories. Some have been distorted to the point where no truth remains. Some speak only of victories and are silent about defeats. Some have been deliberately crafted to leave false impressions in the hearer. And which one is this?
Mithron Nuirodo, he said, bringing his glowing eyes back to Park.
But I believe it would be easier for you to call me Thron.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes. That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Loud and clear.
We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Yeah.
What?
Ugh. Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad. Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds. This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me. This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. Alright, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready. Here come the remotes. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course. So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marco Ragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait, of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Are these even the right Jawas?
You must be the droid we were sent for. But it doesn't look like there's any Jawas left to negotiate with. Well, I guess you better just follow me.
Starting to get worried. Any problems?
Not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the Academy.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
I have called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
What could they get from that besides a tour?
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jaden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
Drain the Force? How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But I've learned from the Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Those people Jaden saw may have discovered some way to harvest Force power with that scepter.
Which could be dangerous indeed.
So what are we gonna do?
We'll have to investigate any locations from our records. That includes all of you students. Corrin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
Finally, some real action!
Why would they be stealing Force power?
I don't know. You worry too much, Jaden. I bet that these cult guys can't take on a Jedi.
Well, we're not Jedi yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way. So don't rush it.
Jaden, I'm sending you to Hoth, where I had a vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I imagine there is a pretty strong aura there. Rosh, I'm sending you to the remains of the planet Biss. It's very remote, so I doubt the cult has been there. Don't stay too long. The Imperial Remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone, then. May the Force be with all of you.
Good luck. Call me if you need any help.
Nothing. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place? What's that? I guess I'd better check it out. I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns. Imperials? Here? Maybe Master Luke was right after all.
Command Center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The Rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And?
And we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. from it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
This isn't good. I'd better find this Allura.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah. You must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? We'll meet again, whelp.
I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform. This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden, start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this'll be a short mission. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. Head for the garrison. That should weaken their resistance. Next, take out the communications array so they can't signal for help. Plan plant the next beacon on the power generator so we can disable those turbo lasers. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target. Jaden, Luke was right about you. The Republic is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
The Disciples of Ragnos are getting bold. They've managed to siphon Force energy from every site that was mentioned in my journal. We still don't know what it is they're planning to do with the energy, though. It's imperative that we track down the leader of this cult.
But how? If they've already hit every place in your journal?
There are several places I didn't mention by name that they've discovered, like Dagobah. My fear is that they may use clues in my journals to discover other places. We need to beat them to these locations. Considering how we lost a student last time, we must be very cautious. Everyone will travel in pairs. Kyle, Jaden, you'll be going to Vajun.
Vajun? Isn't that just the big dead rock?
It also happens to be the location of one of my father's strongholds.
Okay, so it's a big dead important rock.
Streen, you and Tio.
This ought to be interesting. I'd heard rumors that Luke had been to Vajun, but he never really talked about it.
Vajun is dangerous. The dark side is strong there. Oppressive. Be extremely careful.
Sure, Luke. Don't worry. Great. Looks like somebody's home. Luke sure knows how to pick them. We'll set down in that canyon and try to sneak into the castle.
This rain's like acid. Let's go!
It's good to get out of that rain. Now we need to get up into the castle. There's a turbo lift over there. Locked down. You ever feel like you're not welcome? Let's see if we can find another way out of here. They always lock the door. You'd think they'd have learned by now. I wonder where this leads. Oh, of course it has to be a garbage pit, doesn't it? Well, let's go. No one ever said being a Jedi was glamorous. Jaden, run to the middle. You can jump out from there. That was too close. We've got to get out of here. Take that chute, and I'll take this one. With luck, we'll meet up on the other side.
Someone didn't like Vader much.
Our long-awaited meeting has come at last.
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil does.
Your powers are weak, old man.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Then I will show you the true nature of the Force.
End this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough! He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No. It's not true. That's impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
No! No!
Grandfather. Luke, you can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. It is your destiny. Join me. Together, we can rule the galaxy as father and son. Come with me. It is the only way.
Your presence, Jaden. Rosh, what are you doing here?
The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me. But I was wrong about them. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined. Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi. No,
enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life, and the life of your Academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh, no!
Ha! Fool! Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite.
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn. You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this. Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos? What can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see.
I can't keep this up for long.
Hold on.
We looked everywhere after getting free. But Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult. But that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the Scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force? That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the Scepter?
Yeah. I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost. While we try to figure out what Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vajoon. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you both.
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
should be easy. Just plant some charges, watch the fireworks, and come home. What can go wrong?
Huh, there's some of the weapons right there. Boba Fett!
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that. Can't we talk about this?
So, you met Boba Fett. I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... well, I guess we have something in common now. We've been getting reports of Imperial ships moving through Republic space. They may be mobilizing to assist the Disciples of Ragnos. You probably have time for one more mission, but keep yourself available. Something big is going to happen. Soon.
The time has come to put an end to the Disciples of Ragnos. I believe that Tavion is storing Force power in the Scepter for one purpose. To resurrect Marco Ragnos.
Is that possible?
The Force holds a great many secrets. It may be possible that if a high enough concentration of Force energy is infused into a body, the cells might regenerate, bringing the person back to life.
We have to stop them.
No kidding. So we're going to Korriban, huh? Not exactly a vacation spot.
Korriban? Never heard of it.
It's the burial place of a whole bunch of Sith Lords.
If Ragnos is resurrected, there's no telling what he might be able to do. It will take all of our strength to stop him.
We're not heading to Korriban just yet. I just received a distress signal from Rosh.
Rosh? Where is he?
He's being held captive on Tasper 3. It's an Imperial-controlled planet, a real paradise.
How did he get a message out?
I don't know, but we can't leave him there.
Rosh could still belong to the dark side. It could be a trap.
It could be, but I'm not willing to let him die there if it isn't.
Kyle, what about Ragnos? We have to go to Korriban.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll catch up with everyone else before the fireworks start. If you don't want to help me...
No, I'm coming.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
You!
So, the itty-bitty Jedi has come to rescue his friend. That's so sweet.
Where's Rosh?
What makes you think he wants to be rescued? Tavion turned him to the dark side, just like that.
Where is he?
Ooh, someone's getting awfully angry, aren't they? Forgetting your Jedi training.
Look, Allura, why serve Tavion? It's not too late to join us and fight her. I'm taking Rosh out of here. Make it easy on yourself and tell me where he is.
Oh, he's around. I think I'll go look for him.
Jaden, you don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please, take me back to the Academy. I need help.
Jaden, stay back. Please don't hurt me. You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap.
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Allura comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying! You're angry! Don't give into it! That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber!
Strike him down! Give in to your anger!
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
Jaden, no! Let go of your anger!
Why should I? You yourself said how powerful the dark side was.
I was wrong.
No, you were weak.
Jaden, no!
Well done, Jedi. You have become one of us.
No!
Join us. With Mark Aragnos as our master, we will defeat the Jedi and rule the galaxy.
Join you? Why should I trade one master for another? The scepter of Ragnos is too powerful to be left in the hands of someone as weak as Tavion. If anything, it should belong to me!
Oh, you think so?
You, on the other hand, are useless. I should have killed you on Hoth.
You won't get a second chance. Tavion has taught me much since then.
Sorry. Jaden has turned. You've lost both your students.
No. You are a Jedi.
Thank you.
But I've still lost Jaden. Where did he go? Oh no. I've got to get to Korriban.
Jaden, what happened
to- Out of my way! The scepter will be mine!
Oh no. I sense the dark side in you, Jaden. I can't let you pass.
I will pass, whether you want me to or not.
The Force is my power.
You are irritant.
The Force is my power.
The Force is strong, but you are not.
You will die.
Jedi!
Give me the scepter.
Ah, Kyle's good student. Or is it? I sense the dark side in you. Are you here to witness the resurrection?
No, I'm here to kill you. Something that my old master couldn't do.
But why? With Ragnos reborn, the Jedi will be wiped out, and we can serve him as he rules the galaxy.
I will no longer serve anyone. I will have the scepter and its power for myself. Now, give it to me!
Impudent whelp, I will enjoy slaying you. As I did before Catan. Finish it. Kill me.
Jaden, stop!
Don't get in my way, Kyle!
Jaden, I know you're angry, but it's not too late to renounce the dark side. Tavion and her cult has been stopped. We can end this here.
Oh, no. This is just the beginning.
Jaden, the lure of the dark side is strong, but it will ultimately destroy you. Fight it. Rosh resisted it. You can, too.
Rosh was weak. He was too afraid to grasp the true power of the dark side.
I can't let you do this, Jaden.
Then stop me, Master.
Face me, Jaden.
You insist on fighting?
I am your master.
I will not be driven back.
Why, Jaden? Don't make me do this!
You have no choice.
Stop this, Jaden. Stop this, Jaden!
I will deliver your end.
Don't make me do this! I am your master! Why, Jaden? I am your master. Why, Jaden?
I will kill you.
If you could kill me, you'd have done so.
Why, Jaden?
The blood of Jaden will be.
Will kill you.
If you could kill me, you'd have done so.
this moment. Destinies diverge here.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
Project Prisoner action can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Clem. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athola.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.